Reeves versus Mallow and a round robin. Not enough participants today, so we're doing a round robin here. Let's go. Let's get it. Reeves taking the first stock with a nice down air. Mallow looking to lose everything he's ever worked for in the Saga Smash community. All his hard work down the drain. I'm just kidding. Anyways, let's see. Let's see how far we can go. Let's go. That's right now. I think Reeves is just outmoving Mallow. Mallow just needs to like overshoot things, but he's definitely good at tech chasing Reeves. Reeves is just keeping in his face. That was kind of crushing. Oh! That's clipped! I gotta remember that. What is that? Round one, match one for Reeves Mallow. That was sick. There you go. Chrono and I, we're gonna have a side bet, but we both wanted to vote for Mallow, and I think that we would have benefited from picking Reeves at the moment, but I think Mallow is one of the type of players that adapts slowly. Originally from Mexico, actually. I don't know if I have the Mexico flag. No, I don't have the Mexico flag. I swear I did it, though. Bracket? Let's see, we're doing a round robin today, so literally everyone's gonna be playing everyone. Just, you know, not enough players today. We did open very late because traffic or whatever. I can get it for you though. Here we go. Is this it? Yeah, I think this is it. So we're gonna have everyone versus everyone. There's gonna be some tight matches. I'm not sure if there's a match waiting. I think Julian Chrono is gonna be next on stream, actually. So, you know, it's a good time for people to get their VODs in and see their gameplay. I'm getting better at uploading VODs and everything, so hopefully that turns out to be pretty decent, hopefully. I don't know if I have the audio levels right. This seems about good. So, yeah. Oh, maybe too loud on my part. Ooh, good knee. Oh, giving him a lot of space out there, but not brave. Chrono, the asshole, is coming by intimidating me with his stupid stare. We would have. I would actually have taken it back. Oh, wait, I mean. Okay, I should have taken it back. Come on! Here we go. Nice. Oh, that idea.
Best of five, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Probably best of fives. Kill me! Watch these shitty matches. Right now, I'm just kidding.
Ready?
Yeah. serious? You know about how many seconds? Not synced. You never synced. Let's see. This is why I need that capture card. Here's the world.
Yeah.
Is it? Oh, oops. Sorry. Thank you. I'm just talking with Blake. Subby. In the chat. This just got my attention. Blake has his money on you, David. Like super evenly matched. Like, I'm so intimidated. I hate both of you now. In secret fill language, it means I love both of you, like equally.
Yeah.
You're trash, Mallow. You're trash. So bad at me. Just got you a stock. Oh my god. Seriously, this was a tournament? Like, this is already like top. Top 16. Actually, this is like literally round two. What am I saying? We don't have that many people. This is round two winners, or round three winners. The quality of players. Like, we literally just cut off round one, round two, and went straight to round three. Round three is usually seven. Yo, what do you guys think about a monthly? Do you guys be down to like do a monthly on Sundays? Higher entry, higher pot at like a board gaming cafe or some shit. What do you guys think about that? Would you guys go? Like honestly. Turning the tables. At least with a killer face on. Honestly, he just needs to get a quick stock on this, and then he's back in the game.
You missed it.
Let's go. Oh, come on, breathe. No.